Barbed wire entanglements designed to trap shoals of swastika sharks are at the moment netting good catches of small fry. At low tide, local housewives gather a fine haul of fish which have become entangled. Take all you want, they're free. There are Torbay soles and Dover soles, but these soles are so there's a catch in it.